Hi guys, it's me, Kayla Kuznick. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with Logan. Hi guys, it's me, Logan. And today I'm going to be doing his first feeding. Earlier in the morning I did him eating soap. So now I'm going to, and he's all better, so now I'm going to do his first feeding. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So here's what color that I picked for his food. So, and then I got his bowl and his spoon. It's a rocket ship, and if you push that, a stick comes out to push in his mouth. But Logan, are you ready to eat?
Yeah.
Okay. Here you go. So I'm just gonna scoop some. Maybe he can eat two at a time. You think he can? Oh, spill both. Okay. Okay, I'll just have you eat one. Okay, here's the one. Okay, good job. Okay. Try to eat two at a time again, okay? Okay. Is it on? Yep, okay. Good job. I'll scoop some more. Ooh, can you eat three at a time? Probably. Well, you ate one, but now you need to eat the other two. Okay, we'll be back. Oh, spit it out. Well, he's doing pretty good at eating. And guys, the box said that he can't eat liquids, but some people have been feeding him liquids, and he can. It's just because some people, they haven't been making babies that can eat like water and stuff like that because people have been complaining that their houses are getting messy and stuff like that. If you guys didn't know, if you guys were wondering that they haven't made much water babies. He can eat water. Tomorrow is the baby's first day of school, so I'm going to do a video of their first day of school. I'm going back to school, I think, August 14th. I don't know. So, yeah. But Logan's my new baby, so gotta spend time with him before I go back to school, right, Logan?
Yeah.
And how's your food? Like, you're almost finished.
My food's really yummy.
Okay. And if you guys want, if this video turns out short, I can also feed him with this water. This is his last one. Come on, Logan. Good job. Okay. Maybe I will feed him water with this bottle. Okay, but first I just gotta change his diaper. You guys can see. It's just like this, nothing really. So, if you guys were wondering if you don't have him, which most people have the snack and milk already, which is pretty good. Good for you if you have him. So, sometimes. Come on, oh. Is that all? Yep, that's all. Okay. He pooped everywhere. Poop explosion. Why did I put the Play-Doh away? I just put the Play-Doh in the bag. Okay, he's having it. Okay. I might be able to feed him liquid. Let's put his diaper back on. Wait, if I'm going to feed his liquid, and liquids, he doesn't need his diaper on. Oh, his clothes on. So just need a bag and the bottle. The bag came with Susina, so that's why it's really old. Okay, so I have no boy clothes. I need boy clothes, but I have this. So, yeah. And I got the potty right here. So we can put him so you can actually drink the food. You guys can't even see him. Well, he's a tall guy. Boys all actually tall, so. Okay, there we go. This is Bib on. Now, why don't we go? Okay, we'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
And fill up his bottle. So I just put you guys in. I know you guys can't see anything, but just wait. Okay, now we can go and see Logan. Logan, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, good, he's peeing. Good job, Logan.
Logan's all finished.
Okay. So I just clean off his mouth. Like that. Okay, so let's just see. Okay. And then I got that. See, he's a boy, so he can go in his diaper, remove the potty, and dump out the water later. He's going to see the outro in his diaper. It's a pull-up. Yes, it's a pull-up. Okay. Okay, there. Wait to see the outro?
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And in your comment section down below, tell me if you guys like fruits. I do. Bye. Bye, guys.